hands are shaking. This is scarier than Outlast. Outlast is more Outlast is more panicky. This is creepy. This
I think it has more jump scares.
This has more, yeah. It doesn't help that this guy is pissed as a fart when he's walking.
That's your own steps, isn't it?
Mate. Mate. I don't want to turn around. Oh. Come on, open the door. Go the other way, Anna. Do one more lap round here. Going in circles. Jesus Christ, that's a pain. Legs are getting cold.
Made a mistake.
Holy shit, dicks. No, 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 no. I'm gonna wake everybody up. Fucking hell. Shit. Is there another one of these as well? Oh, fuck's sakes.
Restless.
Shish, my eyes are fucking crazy right now. Whoa, fuck.
Don't walk near her.
I think I'm going. I walk near her.
No, don't. Just don't. No.
Spider webs on me. I wish you could run. I just want to run.
I'm a bad friend.
Jesus. Oh, I have to turn around. Why does he have to be pissed? Off rat. Look at him. Missed something, I had to go, should go that way. Yeah, it's not letting me. Oh, there's a door here. Okay. Your tit. Oh shit. It's about to be turned into a fucking monster, isn't it, or some shit. I don't like you, Rat. You think we're becoming friends? Cat, dog, rat.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what that means. Oh. Hmm. Oh, he's got 3-pointer dog. 3-pointer cat. Is it just rat, do you reckon, then? 6. 8. 7. No. Oh, this is going to be a part where I get stuck on now, isn't it? Dog. 2. 5.
Hello?
Oh, yeah. 9.
My controller. It well. I think you can crouch.
July 19th, judging by the silence that has now fallen over the house, I can safely assume that he has finally passed out. Doubtingly surrounded by empty bottles and tattered pieces of canvas that have become his preferred bed, follows every time it happens, I pray it will be the last. Our Lord in heaven, let him crack his head open and the rot spew out. Let him cut his wrist on the glass and the red light flow. Let him choke on his own vomit so that we may all find peace. For if you don't, one day I will find the courage to walk down the steps and end him myself. You of all should know it's not the back of will that stays in my hand. I read that right, didn't I? Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sakes. That's the proper text. Somebody needs to kill these rats. Alright.
Hey,
houses most of the time. Yeah, that looks all good. Look at that. Keep walking. Yep, that's fucking happened. Keep going. Yep. Oh, for fuck's
sake. Blink.
Walk up to here and see if it'll jump out. Nope. Upset for some reason. Maybe she's forgot the milk insurance shop. A little pain goes a long way. Yep, that's right.
Not so nice.
Pain of a midget. Through the door we came. Yeah.
I haven't seen that in a while.
What? The lift?
The elevator.
Yeah. We're the lair, aren't we?
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horde ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Look at my hairs on my arm.